Ni hao, ni hao. Welcome to Luxury Lucky's channel. Today we are going to talk about liangci, or measuring words. Measuring words are helpful to make your sentences more meaningful and specific. Before that, let's start with some greetings. Ni hao ma? How are you? Ni hao ma? And if you're feeling good, you say 我很好,谢谢. 我很好,谢谢. 你呢? How about you? 我也很好,谢谢. I'm also great. 我也很好,谢谢. 你们都很棒. Great. Now let's get started. 量词. 好, 你们跟我说, 量词, 量词, measuring words. 量词 are usually added after a number to emphasize the noun to make a complete phrase. Example, the word 个, 个. It is a general classifier that we can use after a quantity, like apples, 苹果, 苹果. 图片有几个苹果? How many apples are there? 对, great job! 3 apples, 三个苹果, 三个苹果. How about this one? 这个呢? 有几个人? How many people are there in the picture? 对,一个人, only one person. 一个人. 个 could also be used for 书包,很好. 书包, bags. 图片有几个书包? 对,你们都很棒,有四个书包,四个书包, four bags, 四个书包。还有这个呢? What about this one? 箱子, box, 箱子,有几个箱子, how many 箱子? 很好。 一个箱子, 一个箱子. 下一个, 纸, 纸, 纸. 纸 is a classifier for animals, like 狗. 图片有两只狗, 两只狗. 还有呢, 这个是什么? 对, 老虎, 老虎, 一只老虎, 一只老虎. 还有什么呢? 鸟, 一只鸟, 一只鸟. 好, 你们跟我说, 两只狗, 两只狗. 一只老虎,一只鸟,一只鸟。纸 could also be used for 脚, when we are referring to one piece of the pair. Because when we have two feet, we use 一双 for a pair. But this one, it's only one piece from the pair. So we use 纸, 一只脚, 一只脚. Or we could also use it for 手套. 对, 手套, gloves. If we are referring to only one 手套, we say 一只手套, 一只手套. Also, it could also be used when we are talking about 船 boat 一直船 好 第三个量词 The third 量词 is 快 This is used to identify 钱 money 钱 Like for example in the picture 有十块钱 How about this one? 对,五块钱 5 pesos 五块钱 那这个呢? 20 pesos 很好,二十块钱 Quai could also be used when we are referring to a slice of something. For example, cake, 蛋糕, a slice of cake. 一块蛋糕 Or, slice of watermelon. 西瓜 There are 3 slices of watermelon. 三块西瓜 很好,下一个呢,是根 It is used for long, slender objects like banana Or 骨头 okay. 图片有几根香蕉 How many 香蕉 are there? 对,很好,有四根香蕉 那骨头呢? What about the bone? How many bones are there? 有一根骨头。好。下一个，枝 is used when we are referring to long objects as well, just like the pencil. 笔有几支笔？有二十一。 21 pieces of pencil 21支笔 有几支红笔呢? How many red pencils are there? 有一支红色笔 下一个本 But this 量词 is used when we are referring to books or notebooks. 好,书,一本书,一本书 那这个呢? There are 2 Chinese books. So Chinese books is 中文书, Chinese books. So 2 is 两本 中文书 两本中文书 今天的课程到这结束 And that is all for today Please don't forget to subscribe, like and comment below Until next time, 谢谢大家,再见